it's been 11 months since I have uploaded a new video, but this hasn't stopped me from working on some new concepts. As you can see in this video, I am a Lego minifigure and actually using my voice to speak up in my announcements for the first time. Well, first off, I would like to thank you all for 1,000 subscribers. I mean, I can't believe it, for the past 5 years, you still kept on supporting this channel. Even if I haven't uploaded a new one for 11 months, you will still kept on supporting it, no matter what. I'm starting to plan on working on a few new original projects of my own. I've been starting to practice animation, which all of you have seen in movies or cartoons, and stop motion, which you've seen various videos on YouTube and on this one. The reason why I'm doing this is because I want to try something new and exciting, besides of doing spoof videos all the time. And while I was temporarily out on YouTube, I've been working on 2 new project series. One that will be completely animated, and I'm starting to write the concept and script about it. And the second will be stop motion, based on Ninjago, with a twist and some main characters on my own. I will be later uploading 2 videos for each of the series, explaining the plot, the details, and the characters' personalities and flaws. I might make some changes around the channel and probably renaming the channel's name. But all in all, thank you all for being subscribed all these years, and I will be even more happy enough that you will keep on subscribing to the new content I'm going to be making from now on. So thank you for now, and I'll see you next time.